Yo, what's going on, 67 Letter Squad? Today we're doing Meme Monday, and what you guys wanted to see is attack speed Anubis. Yikes. Okay. So we're doing attack speed Anubis. I don't know how this is going to go at all, but I hope that it's somewhat okay. We got to start with Bancrofts, because I think Bancrofts just gives you too much power to not start, you know? People are going to get mad that I'm starting Bancrofts instead of literally starting, like Hunter's Blessing, I think. But I'm going to build Hunter's Blessing after Bancrofts. I just think that Bancrofts, with Anubis passive and the fact that it gives you 200 power when you're low, is like way too strong to pass up, especially for like your autos. I'll turn my 51 damage autos, you can see right here, basic attack, my 51 damage autos into like 150 basic autos, so absolutely worth it. Yeah, dude. Well, that was a really good sash, and I hate you for it. Alright, well, he sashed my clear, but we got his bracer, so I gotta admit, I think I probably won that trade. Oh, don't you ring bounce me. Only hooligans do that. Sure. I was waiting to see if he was gonna sash me again or not. Turns out he did not. He's a really hard time clearing this though. Which is really good for me. I don't really have that much HP right now, but that's alright. Get level 5 here. Do I do anything that could potentially... Never mind. I was gonna say, do I do anything that could potentially get me killed? Like, re-engage. But he re-engaged for me. Oh, yeah, I can actually still clear this wave. Alright, let's go back. Get our Bancrofts and our Hunter's Blessing so we can start our auto attack build. I'm not sure this is gonna work, guys. I really like, I'm a little skeptical. Oh, that is Defender's Blessing. I'm a little skeptical, but you know what, I've been proved wrong before, so maybe I'll be proved wrong now. My hair is a mess. I really need to get it cut. Yeah, so early game, it's still going to be mostly my abilities. Just because it takes a while to get enough gold to build auto attack. Because it's really expensive to build auto attack. Because every single auto attack speed item is like 2.5k or more. Well, not every single one, I guess. But a lot of them. 2.7, 2.7. That's only 2.3. He's got boots. Ult me, pansy. Well, you missed. Oh, come on. I played that so well. Damn it. I really wish that I was able to get that kill there. I don't have attack speed boots that I can buy because I'm not a physical god, which kind of sucks. So if I do go boots, I can't get attack speed. So I'm probably just not going to go boots. I'm gonna go Witchblade. But I think I need Demonic, because I need Pen. He's already going defense, so... We gotta get Demonic, and then Telekines, and then Witchblade, and then Toxic Blade. And I don't know if we need Hastened Ring at all, like, ever. But maybe. But maybe. Ouch. That's too much damage. Joke's on you, nerd. I have auto attacks. My auto attacks, even through tier 1 defense, hit him for 70. That's a lot. Losing up. I'm scared. He doesn't have his ult, but I'm not scared. Witness my cosmic power. Damn, I need some attack speed. Hunter's Blessing need to evolve already. Jeepers. Alright, get the red buff. And then we go over here and we auto attack. What's up, brother? That's unfortunate. Myths of Zero, huh? I think even without alt, I could probably fight him here. Assuming I don't clear the blue buff until he wants to fight. Because I need the blue buff for lifesteal. But maybe he's not gonna fight me? We'll go get our... Oh, I could get Telekines, actually. Sure, I'll get Telekines instead. That's a lot of attack speed. Is Telekines 30% or 25? 25. Is Demonic 30? Demonic is 30. Okay. Excuse me. I don't think you understand. This is my buff. No hooligans allowed. Thank you. Have beads back up, which is super important. My autos are beating ass. He sashed the wall. He poor man. I'm sorry. Damn, I do a lot of damage. Once I get more attack speed, it's gonna be so amazing. I'm only 7 minions away. Do my minions count? Oh no. No, it doesn't look like they do. Unless maybe I was just too far for that one. That way. Witness my cosmic. Wow, I'm one stack away from it being done. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Damn. Alright. My Hunter's Blessing has been stacked. Actually need about 500 more gold so I can go and get my demonic grip and have a decent amount of attack speed. Ouch. Ouch. Times two. Whatever, it'll work. I got it back. Gotta go get my red buff. It's super important to me. See ya, dude. Also, it doesn't matter if I use my alt because I don't want to use it anyways, so. Sure, I'll use it. What's up, idiot? Ow, ow. I have your blue buff too. Enter my dimension. It was actually faster for me to cancel my one and auto attack the blue buff. What is the world that I'm living in? Give me more. I think I go Aegis. I'm sure that Thorns wouldn't have been terrible, but also, I don't know. Alright, so I have Demonic now. Now I gotta go Toxic Blade. So that his healing and his bracer aren't huge. And then, I guess we could go Hasten. Witchblade. I don't know. Maybe Witchblade. Witchblade has some CDR on it. Damn, my autos are fast. Witness my conquering power. I actually just beat his ass with autos. Yeah, my 3 did 500 damage, but my autos did like 900. Jeez. What's up, dude? Oh, shit. Ooh. Alright, what was the damage like? 300 for my... 545 for my 3. 400 from that, so about a about 900 damage there. But then my auto's coming in big at 2,000 damage. Why is this working? What the hell? Ow. Ouch. Alright. Alright, fine. Fair enough. Fair enough, friend. He's going Toxic Blade. That's super BM. So I'm going to do the same thing. I could go Witchblade right now, but I feel like I need some pen. That's 30% attack speed. This is only 20% attack speed. So yeah, let's go Toxic Blade. And then... Witchblade after. Witchblade after. That's 25% attack speed. Maybe I want that instead. If I sold my Bancrofts, I might be able to get to 2.5. I will test it. If I don't get to 2.5, I don't think it's worth it, because the only reason I'm ever coming close to winning these fights is because of Bancrofts, so I don't know if I'm willing to sacrifice that. We'll see. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh. Okay, he's out autoing me, guys. He's out auto attacking. He did 1500 and I did 700. I had to ult just so he maybe wouldn't kill me with his ult, but then it didn't matter. It's not looking too good. It's not looking too good, guys. Oh, he's got 80% anti-heal now. Well, my Bancrofts might as well be useless at this point. Shit. Okay, well, that wasn't the best play. Very hard for him to deal with fire minions as a Naja. It's just fighting my fire minion wave. Maybe not this one, but my next one.
Enter my dimension. Puny organism.
Run. Don't do it to me. Is he coming? Yoink! He's not coming, okay. Scary. Well, we won that fight with just auto attacks, actually. Did we win it? Well, we did 700 damage almost. He did more. We didn't really win it. Ouch. Shit. Well, I got his bracer. We got my Aegis. He has ult. Don't do it. Alright. I'll lifesteal off this. Alright, let's go get our Witchblade. Oh, we have the 2.05 attack speed, dude. We have 2.0 attack speed on Anubis. The animation does not line up. That's amazing. Can I get that red buff, actually? Nope. So... this next fight, I have to alt his alt or I die. Shit. Shit. I'm not in a position to win this fight. God, I beat his ass though. Hey. The auto attack, Anubis wins it. Jesus, that's crazy. Hold on, I gotta screenshot the build. Well, I can't anymore. Shit. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys. Peace. Oh, first one of the day, first recording of the day. I'm a genius.